vocal music, and I'm from Greenham County, Kentucky. Probably the hardest thing for me has been, like, getting enough rest and enough practice, because when I, you know, when we come home and, like, have free time, I really want to, like, go out and, you know, socialize and, like, hang out with my friends, but my voice needs rest, especially because of my vocal music, and I wake up in the morning, like, every morning, and I'm exhausted, so that's definitely probably been my biggest challenge.
Taylor Schaefer.
I'm from vocal music, and I'm from Greenham County, Kentucky. I think the most challenging part for me has been to learn as vocalists to blend with each other, because we're all from different areas, different dialects. We all have a unique sound. When we come together as a choir, we have to learn to blend and become one unified voice and become stronger as a whole.